So this is how you clone yourself. This is insane. Look at